I'm Destan Kirmhan. I'm a PhD candidate and instructor at the Department of Finance at Moore School of Business at University of South Carolina. There is the Reddit group, which is called Wall Street Bets. And these are, you can think them as retail investors, which are like you and me, like individual investors who invest in stock markets with really small amount of money. Versus there are like hedge funds, like big institutional investors who actually invest large amounts in the stock markets. And there was kind of a clash, let's call it a wild game, between these individual investors and institutional investors. These retail investors wanted to actually squeeze this institutional investor, which is called Malin Capital, a big hedge fund, because they saw its short positions on GameStop stock, which is known as the ticker name GME. So short sell is you are short of a stock, which is you don't actually own the stock, but you sell it. So Malin Capital was actually thinking that the price, the market price of this GME stock was going to go down. So that's why it actually took the position of short sell. But these retail investors on Reddit became aware that this was the position, so they want to squeeze this Malin Capital. So they actually created a higher demand and the price went up. And at some point, Malin Capital just realized that the price is going even higher and higher and there is no stop, because technically the stock price can go up to infinity and your losses on a short position could go to infinity. So this actually created like billions of dollars of loss for Malin Capital. And this was just one thing, because then it extended into the other stocks, which we know as now meme stocks. It could be AMC and also BlackBerry. As of today, it's actually going to Dogecoin. So it's now expanding into the crypto markets. So we saw that, for example, Robinhood and the other retail brokers banned the buy side of this transaction. You can see that there is something called the settlement risk. And at some point, this actually was the main thing that Robinhood was concerned about. The important question here is, what's going to happen next? There is a debate going around if the regulators are able to actually sue these retail investors that are, for example, on Reddit Wall Street Bets group. So now the retail investors are trying to show that they matter for the stock markets. And some people blame them that they're being very greedy, they just want the capital gains. But this is actually just one thing, and it may not be the true motivation behind what they are doing right now. So the free market is kind of defined from the retail investors that we should be able to buy and sell whatever stock we can, and there should be no limits in doing this. And this is actually to make the Wall Street more inclusive. So it will be really interesting to see where we go from here.